ring out the news, another the second verse. There is no light, for in his light you'll never walk alone. Always see that moon wherever you may roam. There is no power can conquer you. That second verse, but when we get to the part where there is no power can conquer you, I want you to let the Holy Ghost use those hands, use those arms, and as you come to that verse, just let it roll out of you, and you can shout it out if you want to, because I believe there is no power can conquer you. Friend, I've seen life, and I can tell you about this, tractors will try to run over you in life. Boulders will fall down from the cliff and try to get you.
Yes, sir.
I believe every request for prayer today is going to be answered.
Yes.
From the brother in Haiti all the way to Manatee Memorial.
Yes, sir.
I believe every prayer. I believe every need. There is no power.
No power.
There is no power.
Power.
How could
you? I don't
want to. Terry Stone, I want you to sing that verse. And I want you to be here tonight.
Yes.
God, don't let anything, because God is going to do a special miracle for you,
Lord,
in your life.
Hallelujah.
On this day, he has decided to break some bands and loose some chains.
Yes.
Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen, amen, amen. Mr. Sherry Harden, you're not here for just to be here. But I believe right now, in the name of Jesus, I feel like prophesying to you that from this trip to Bradenton, your life is going to change. Don't get settled in Kentucky, because that's only for a season. But God is going to raise you to another mountain and put you on top of another mountain. Praise the name of the Lord. This day on, you will not be the same person, because God is going to invest in you again. Again, he's going to invest in you. Dolores, you've been through a long, dark night. Madonna, you've been through a long, dark night.
Come on.
Come on. I watched Larry and Deidre Wingate here last night.
Yes.
Deidre sang like the birds.
Oh my God.
Larry preached like I've never heard him preach.
Yes. Yes.
Did you know God will not let the devil defeat his people? You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Come on.
I want everybody to get that. But you're going to say it with me. God will not let the devil defeat his people. Praise the name of the Lord. Sister Jan, I can feel healing.
Amen.
inside of us than you. I believe it right now. So I feel my Jesus inside of me saying, open those doors up. Open those windows up and let me come out. I want to bless my people. Lift your hands where you're sitting right now, where you're standing, and feel the power of God come over you. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Lord, let the power of the Holy Spirit sweep over this church and envelop this body of people. Praise the name of the Lord. Somebody give him glory right now. Somebody give him praise right now. Somebody lift up the name of Jesus right now. Somebody give him praise. Somebody give him honor. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. There is no night for in his light you'll never. Thank you. shackles broken.